just something so trivial, something so small, like trying to play basketball with rubbish into your waste paper basket or your rubbish bin, trash can, whatever, is going to make a minor difference. When it comes to kickstarting your weight loss, when it comes to just doing good by your body, a little bit of motion gives you some lotion, that small thing can actually help you kickstart your weight loss routine, break through that plateau where your weight loss has just, you know, stopped, and continue your journey for weight loss. Now, I've got a dodgy knee. I'm sure if you have dodgy knees or hips or whatever, and that's fine. You might find that what I do sometimes is that when I need to take a call or whenever I need to ring someone, I put the headphones into this phone, my Apple phone. Other brands are available, and I walk up and down outside. Now, that is not pacing. I'm not trying to raise my heartbeat. I'm not trying to, you know, generate a sweat or anything like that. But what I'm doing is I'm just keeping, you know, a rhythm. I'm just moving. And of course, with my bad knee, if it gets worse, then what I do is I just sit down for a minute. Then I get up again and then I can walk around. So it's just about these little things, these little micro, not movements, that would be utterly incorrect. But these small one percenters, which can make a difference for our weight loss, make a difference for our general, you know, joints and maintenance, and generally just keep ourselves in better spirits. Because if we're meeting our weight loss aims and objectives, if we're keeping active, we're generally going to be just a little bit happier. Broadly speaking, I'm generalizing, but it's actually true. So that's your challenge today. Move your waste paper basket away from your desk so that you have to get up and go and put the rubbish in. If you don't spend your time at a desk at home, that's fine. You know what I do? I actually keep my kettle, coffee making machine, tea making and stuff in one corner of the kitchen. In another corner, I have the teaspoons and things that I need, the cutlery and so on. And then another point, I've got the fridge. So I don't have everything together. A lot of kitchen designers will tell you that's wrong. No, that's right. But that means I am walking around the kitchen. The kitchen in my house is a place of action. And that helps me keep moving and keep my weight loss target realistic and keep me losing weight. Give it a go. Do one of those, make up one, tell me how you get on. What's your idea? Put it in the comments, subscribe, click, love to know what you're doing, and then we can share it. And that would be the best thing of all. All right, cheers for now.